Today is the first day that we're in Italy. And this is the view that's waiting for us.